Welcome back live to the X Factor semi-final, everyone. All to play for. As I said earlier, all of the semi-finalists have at some time or another top the votes, and no one is sitting pretty, although they are quite pretty. And next to convince you they deserve a place in that final, we're back with the overs, and we are back with Sharon.
After this performance, I need everybody at home to pick up the phone and vote for Saara Aalto, please. Semi-finals, it's fantastic.
Yeah, I feel like a winner already.
I just want you to be the official winner. That's all. It's so serious now. It's do or die.
Yeah,
it's
exactly.
Do or die. Yeah. And people now know your voice and they love your voice.
Yeah.
We have to get that song that is going to get you through.
For my song, me and Sharon picked the song that I sang at my first audition. Since then, it has just been there in my heart, and I've just waited for the right moment to sing it again, and now's the time.
That was so good. My ass wants to clap for you.
I was so confused. I was like, what is she saying? That song right there changed my life, and now I just have to hope that it will change my life again this weekend. I started doing singing gigs 15 years ago. People, they've been like, it's never gonna happen. But I didn't give up. I've been fighting so much. I'm so close now. This song could take me to the final. This is like my last chance.
Saara Aalto!
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. What will I learn? I push it down, I push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. Phones blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw 'em back till I lose count. My glass full until morning light, 'cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light, 'cause I'm just holding on for tonight. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, the chandelier.
First came to us.
Oh,
I'm starting to regret that I chose you as my wild card because you're unbelievable. That was... I have so much respect for you. You're so versatile. Your talent is in the stratosphere. And I love a fighter. Congratulations.
Uh,
Oh, bleep. I've got to hand it to you, Saara. I mean, apart from the silly dress, it was absolutely sensational. Like Nicole, I admire people. I really do. I admire people who fight. And actually, there was always this worry with me, someone doing chandelier. I thought the arrangement was stunning. And I have to hand it to you, Sharon. You have given this girl confidence. That's what being a mentor is all about. I know how hard you fought for her. So, respect. Done great.
Saara, it's very simple. You deserve to be in the final. You're a world-class act. That was an amazing performance. Your work ethic. I love everything about you. And everybody, vote for Saara.
This is always speechless. That for you was, I know that's the song you really wanted to sing, wasn't it?
Oh, yes, yes, definitely. Oh, that was a moment for me. My hand was shaking throughout the whole song. I was so emotional. Oh, I loved every second of it.
And Saara, how's it been for you? The UK have really embraced you over the last few weeks, haven't they?
Yeah, it seems so. I'm so grateful for everybody here in Britain. You have been amazing to me. I'm getting these messages all the time from all over the world, actually, from Britain, everywhere. And this is just like, you know, I've been working for the last 15 years to get here. And I'm so happy I took the risk and I flew here. And I'm going to stay.
Thank you, Saara. You're voted for all the finalists. The vote is open for all the acts for now. Let's hear it again for Saara. More semi-final performance to come after the break and Going for Broke, 5 after midnight. See you then.